Oh, hello. Welcome to another episode of Deck Chair TV. An old friend of mine once told me a story. He said life is like a river. You can either flow downstream with the current all your life and just let it take you where it takes you. Or you can spend your whole life swimming against the current, swimming upstream and end up being absolutely worn out and never getting anywhere. Or, and he said the intelligent thing to do, is flow downstream, allowing the current to help guide you where you want to go. And that really is the idea of the slow mindset. The idea of the slow mindset is to live intelligently. And this can be wrapped up in a term, an old Chinese term called Wu Wei. Wu Wei actually strangely translates as action of non-action, which sounds a bit weird, but what it means is to act when necessary, or when you can, and relax and yield when necessary. So you're never using any more effort than you need to achieve the things you want to achieve. You're living intelligently, you're paying attention, you're mindful to your life, so you know when to do things and when not to do things. Following that current, flowing with that current, allowing it to take you where you want to go. If you live your life like that, you have truly mastered the slow mindset. So, until next time, it's nice to see you again, and see you next time on Deck Chair TV.